Daniel Caparas was born on October 25, 2005 in Antipolo City. Her mother is Imelda Caparas and his father is Paulo Caparas. Dirk was the only son. Her mom flew to Dubai when he was just only in kindergarten. Dirk was very good at school in kindergarten. He got 3 medals, including best in math, best in behave, and so on. Her mom in Dubai was very proud when they bought him. Then they bought him a new iPad. He skipped preparational school because his parents thought he was old enough and continued grade 1. Dirk was having trouble in grade 1 in Antipolo Immaculate Conception School, but he had an upgrade to pass. He continued it to grade 2. His grandpa passed away and in grade 3 until in grade 4. His dad flew to Dubai and be with his mom. They only visited him 1 month in a year. Grade 5 moved to grade 6. In spite of learning to make his mom and dad proud, his mom and dad visited Philippines 5 hours before his graduation. And he graduated his mom and dad were very proud that they bought him a new phone and own computer. And when they left again for Dubai, Dirk was still in care for his grandmother and cousin, which they live in the same house. He got into grade 7 in Sumulong Memorial High School. But he was really scared because people might bully him because of his small height. But he didn't. He got so many friends. But he still missed his mom and dad that were working in Dubai. Until in grade 8, he hopes someday he will be an engineer. So he studied a lot by projects, seat works, exams, and a lot of things that he was really stressed out, but he did it. And that was the life of Dirk Daniel Caparas, and still going.